November Rain is a song about not wanting to be in a state of having to deal with unrequited love. Estranged is acknowledging it and being there and having to figure out what the fuck to do. It's like being catapulted out into the universe and having no choice about it and having to figure out what the fuck are you gonna do, because the things you wanted and worked for just cannot happen, and there's nothing you can fucking do about it. I wrote the song basically about who I am and how I feel, and the breakup of my marriage with Aaron, and how I didn't want it to die. I also apply it to a lot of other situations, or friendships, or family, things where you knew it had to end. I actually had a dream of the piano in this song. And there's another person that I know that plays piano, and they're really good, and they make jokes out of it, and they sit there and crack jokes and play all over the piano like a double speed, and make jokes. And I was wondering why they never took that seriously. And somehow I started having a dream about this song I could write for this person to play. And I woke up and I went, well, I'm gonna go try and start playing that. And I went in and started playing it and realized I was onto something, and I felt the emotions it was bringing out of me, and started actually writing the words to it as I started the playing of it.